This is Tyler Burton. He's been on before. He hit that 75-footer that made Fox 45 News that night and our website. And he got a two-run double with two outs and a 3-2 count in the bottom of the seventh to tie the game. And then Jason Gordon comes up and singles you in. You also stole home today on the other end of a double steal. Put it in words for me if you can.
I mean, you know, we played as a team today. We came out to an early start again, just like we did against Gilman. Got 10 runs in the first. I mean, we should have built more from it, but, you know, we came up clutch. We could have folded when Freeburger hit the home run, but we didn't. We came back strong, and that's what got us on today.
Talk about the pitching staff and how it's, like, coming around and what you guys have to do now to keep winning.
Well, I mean, from top to bottom in our roster, we have so many pitchers and so many people that can just go all these innings for us. And our four top pitchers who we thought were going to be our top this year, you know, three of them aren't even in there yet. You know, three other people came around, freshman Zach Ridgely. You know, that's what's getting us the wins these days.
Well, the bats did it again today as they did yesterday. Mr. Clutch, so was Jason, but you're Mr. Clutch in that basketball game in the winter, and Mr. Clutch today, because if you don't tie the game with your double, then he can't win it with his hit. Congratulations on an overall outstanding day by your team and by you guys. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.